kingdom of Gardo. Once a bustling, stylish, and advanced society, Gardo was brought to its knees when its manifold collapsed and the substance was allowed to flow into this world. In a matter of days, the entire kingdom and its inhabitants were infected, and the decision was made to shutter the kingdom completely. All that is left of Gardo is the intense winds and weather system the kingdom was known for. This is the memorial site for the fallen kingdom of Gardo. Once a bustling, stylish, and advanced society, Gardo was brought to its knees when its manifold collapsed and the substance was allowed to flow into this world. In a matter of days, the entire kingdom and its inhabitants were infected, and the decision was made to shutter the kingdom completely. All that is left of Gardo is the intense winds and weather system the kingdom was known for. This is the memorial site for the fallen kingdom of Gardo. Once a bustling, stylish, and advanced society, Gardo was brought to its knees when its manifold collapsed and the substance was allowed to flow into this world. In a matter of days, the entire kingdom and its inhabitants were infected, and the decision was made to shutter the kingdom completely. All that is left of Gardo is the intense winds and weather system the kingdom was known for. This is the memorial site for the fallen kingdom of Gardo. Once a bustling, stylish, and advanced society, Gardo was brought to its knees when its manifold collapsed.